Shall I leave something on in the background playing so that you know the audio's working too?
No.
Like on the music system?
No, not here.
You're not going to be here, you shush. So that we when we're
get
at Mum's house.
If you want.
Mm-hmm.
Might be useful.
Where's my phone?
On the sofa.
I think they might be in the hall. Ow! Buddy, I'm sorry, I didn't know. So I'm done.
Mummy's only doing it for your benefit. She's doing it for your benefit, buddy. Well, just give yourself a minute. Give yourself a minute to calm down. I'll turn the music off till you're out. There's no. Load the stuff into the car, and him and I can walk around while you go around. Hello?
Yes.
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to
do? Oh, stressed.
I know we are. We're all too stressed.
I don't suppose you
feel
up to a hug,
do you? You're not up to driving,
fine. I'm completely up to driving. I'm not up to all the shops, to the system. Something that goes through something. Do you understand? Okay? carrying something that I shot to the back. I really didn't intend to. There was apparently no volume at all, and then suddenly it kicked in at 25. I'm really sorry. Outside because she thought that would stop her falling asleep. But why she thought that being outside for an hour was a good idea, I have no idea.
You told him every week to tell, like, for the comeback, but instead of your eye, it's built differently this week.
No, because I told her last night. It will most likely be between 1:30 and 2:30.
You said you're sitting out from 1?
I know!
Oh.
Well, if we're going to do attempt to do anything for your computer, we need to go now.
I'll see that. It's someone going to turn the music off.
Yes. Yeah, I will do when you get out the door.
I'll play a computer. And then you can turn it off when you get back.
Yes.
Oh, alright, I can go. Yeah.
Don't take me down. I don't wanna be the same. Thank you. Good girl, Mimi. I love you. No, I don't think so. I need to turn this on. I'll be back.
come in.
Yeah, not too
bad.
Good, good. Best we get back to a bit normal.
It's not nice, is it?
Not really, no.
Just gonna open some windows and
yeah.
Things,
I think. Mimi wanted to go out
and
go
out
to. She's gone.
That's a typical cat.
He didn't do that when the weather was awful. Then as soon as it was good again, he stopped.
No, sir. Not so ever. Have you?
Apparently you do, do you? Right. Come on then. Come on if you want to go outside. No, no food. Outside. Me.
That's it. against your abuser. Naughty girl. demonizing me. I'm sorry.
to.
What did you have to share with me?
Like a bottle.
Yeah. I did try to call her, but she seemed disinclined to listen.
He can't be completely gone.
That's what I thought, but I don't know where he is. Is there any way of finding them? I'm not really sure yet.
He could have got killed, but... Hey, Daddy! I just wanted to ask him if he could turn off the live thing, but I guess he's upstairs now. Yeah, I want him to. I'd quite like him to tell me how to, like, tell me how to turn it off and on, but only when it comes to it. Hey, Daddy, can you turn the live thing off now? Please. Turn the live thing off now.
I'll just turn it off.
What,
stop streaming. Stop streaming. Okay. No. There's a thing.
Okay.
Stop.